The Sandman making his way down to ringside, accompanied by a woman. Sandman about to have his day in court to face Tommy Dreamer. And woman lights the fire of the Sandman. Dreamer was hiding underneath the ring. The Sandman has no idea where he is. And Tommy Dreamer has caned the Sandman across the back. The Sandman had no idea where Tommy Dreamer was. Dreamer now busted open the Sandman. The Sandman's face is turning blood red. Tommy Dreamer is hell-bent on revenge. There's no stopping Tommy Dreamer. Woman trying to stop Dreamer. Woman trying to take a shot at Dreamer, but Dreamer blocked it. Dreamer's kissing woman again. Dreamer's kissing woman once again. What a kiss he planted on woman's lips. Oh my, Tommy Dreamer. Woman now trying to stop Dreamer. Dreamer's gonna cane woman. Tommy Dreamer's gonna cane woman. The referee's getting in between the two of them. The referee's interjecting himself. Tommy Dreamer has caned the referee. Tommy Dreamer has been disqualified. We just heard the announcement from Bob Ortiz. Tommy Dreamer can't believe it. Tommy Dreamer has just caned our ring announcer, Bob Ortiz. What's going on here? Tommy Dreamer showing no signs of remorse. Tommy Dreamer continues to cane away on the Sandman. The Sandman is not moving. Tommy Dreamer has gone berserk.
Well, the Sandman's not moving. Tommy Dreamer, I mean, words just can't describe what we have seen. It's an all-new Tommy Dreamer. Woman now lighting a cigarette while her man, her protege, lays at her feet. I don't understand this. Well, I mean, this could have something to do with the kiss from Tommy. Wait a minute. No, he's not moving. What is she doing? Are you kidding me? Wait a minute. He's alive. He's puffing away. Are you? I don't believe this. He's moving. I have never seen anything like that. All he needed was a breath of fresh air. He's getting back to his feet. And you could bet, although he's not 100%, he may not be fully conscious. He's thinking Tommy Dreamer. Look at the forehead of the Sandman. That is the handiwork of Tommy Dreamer. And you can bet we have not heard the last of Tommy Dreamer versus the Sandman.
What's wrong, woman?
Nothing.
What's wrong, woman?
I said nothing.
What's wrong, woman? Stop this right here until I find out what's wrong. What's wrong, woman?
All right. You want to know what's wrong? I'll tell you what's wrong. He kissed me again.
He kissed you?
Yeah, he kissed me. Dreamer. Again. A second time. In the middle of the ring. And you know what? He was comparing my kiss to Peaches. Peaches! And you know what else? I think they were in the back of the building kissing. And you know what else? I think they're at your house, drinking your beer, watching your TV, sitting on your couch. Maybe the three of them. Dreamer, Cairo, and Peaches.
Dreamer! You've made your decision. You've left me with no decision. You see what I gotta put up with, Dreamer?
What are you gonna do about it?
It's something you created, Dreamer. Every bitch has it in her, Dreamer. I'm sick and tired of hearing it, Dreamer.
You're not gonna stop hearing it.
I've given you too many choices, Dreamer. Too many options. I've got to listen to this, Dreamer.
You
know what, Dreamer?
You
gotta take up smoking, buddy. Oh, man. You got too much time on your hands.
I'm not gonna stop here. I'm gonna keep on bitching till it's ended. Do you understand me? Compare me to teachers. I'll tell you.